City asking for help finding a missing teen. 14-year-old Emmanuel Melgar was last seen at Adams City High School about 3:30 p.m. Monday. He has Asperger's syndrome. He's 5'8", 180 pounds, with brown hair, brown eyes, wears glasses. So police asking if you have seen him or know anything. Please give them a call.
Switching gears.